This clip shows you the types of operations you can perform in the Change Manager palette on elements linked to changes. The Elements panel of the palette displays elements or markers linked to the change entries when a change entry is selected in the Change Manager. There are several actions you can perform on these elements. Firstly, you can link additional elements to any change. Select the elements or markers you wish to link. In the Changes panel, select the change entry you wish to link them to, and click the Link Selection to Change button below the elements list. The selected elements will become linked to the change and will be displayed in the elements list. Another way of doing this is using the drag and drop technique. Select the elements and markers you wish to link, then drag and drop them into the Change Manager and onto the change you wish to link them to. Alternately, you can drag and drop them directly into the elements list, and they'll be linked to the change currently selected in the changes list. You can also unlink elements or markers from changes. To do this, select in the Elements panel the elements or markers you wish to unlink from the change, right-click, and select the Unlink Elements from Change command. Alternately, you can click the Unlink Selection from Change button below the elements list. The selected elements will be unlinked from the change entry and will be removed from the list of the linked elements. One additional thing you can do is to select elements and go to them. If you have no elements selected in the Elements panel, and click the Select Elements in Current View button below the elements list, all elements of the elements list that are visible in the active viewpoint will be selected and zoomed to. This is true when there's one element, and when there are more than one element. If you have any elements selected in the list, the button becomes the Go to Selected button. If you click it, ArchiCAD will select the elements in the current viewpoint and zoom to them. Alternately, you can right-click the selected elements in the list and activate the Go to Selected command from the context menu. If the elements selected in the list are not visible in the current viewpoint, for example because they were placed on the floor plan and were in a section viewpoint, the program will switch to the viewpoint they were placed to and select and zoom to them there. In cases of single elements, you can also activate the command by double-clicking any element in the elements list. In cases of multiple elements, you can select the elements in the list, then double-click any of them to invoke the Go to Selected command.